This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Yeah, well, thanks but no thanks. We don't need any help, from you or from Felix.
Yeah, well, it's not really up to you.
How do you figure?
Ugh, look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He's quiet now, which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gortys startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortys activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow! Hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortys, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, it's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortys?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gortys.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then. Is there a radio in this thing?
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And... Ow! 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 Ow!
Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault-hunter-free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock. Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're all pal Vasquez and just giving you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ones. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. You know what? Or can I? Nah, I can't. I'm just being a dick. You want to live. That's good. That's good. What the hell is that? I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? And actually, I see a lot of myself in there. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you to trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Well, guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. You're gonna freeze. You just made a pal.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you or something. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're going to be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
I need you watching my back.
And I will. You just gotta let me. You know, there's only so much I can do as a disembodied boogeyman. You know what I'm saying? Next time I can do something to help, just think it over. But yeah, that's all I need to know. Maybe we'll talk later. This has been good. It's good chat.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't. But for whatever reason, it seems that Gortys does. That's where my interest lies.
Well, I guess what I meant was, I'm interested that you're interested.
I see what you're trying to do, and I won't fall for it.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory, How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Whoa. That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great, great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Huh. These aren't frozen. Huh, cool.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
It does.
You know, so does every planet. I mean, even a nasty death trap like this one.
Huh. I see.
I'll just be on my way.
How do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. Then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a ham rat. Back of Helios.
What were you staring at me for? You weren't, like, scanning me or something, were you?
As you looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
First, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, And then I had no idea what was going on.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me. Bomb's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen? Why was Vaughn punished?
It wasn't his fault. I think maybe it could have been my fault.
Elaborate?
I had a chance to take control of the situation, and if I had, then maybe Vaughn would have never gotten hit by that stupid little robot. No offense.
None taken.
But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so. This conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Ha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.